We are Lindsey plus Mike, and not long after the pandemic started, we bought and renovated an RV in order to spend some time living on the road. We've been in Oregon for a little over a month now, but as much as we've absolutely loved it here, it's time to move on. On the way to our next destination, we end up staying at a small farm for the night and have a glimpse of what may be in store for us.
This is absolutely our future. Absolutely, we're having alpacas.
If you're enjoying our travels, please make sure to like the video, subscribe if you haven't already, and hit the bell to get notified each week when we post a new video.
Good morning, world. It's a travel day. We're getting ready to pack up and leave the Portland area, the Cascade Locks area, which is really bittersweet because this is probably my favorite area that we've traveled to so far. It is amazing, it's beautiful, and it just fills me up with so much joy. It's been a really wonderful time here, but it's time for us to go. We are heading today to a harvest host. It's called Lisbon Farms in Amboy, Washington. It's a stopping point for us on our way up to the Olympic Peninsula, where we're going to spend a week. So we're packing up the camper. The kids are on their way to the pool. They're really excited to check out this farm. It's got some cool farm animals. Oh my goodness, there's a mop over there, a walking mop. No joke. It's one of these really cool dogs. Oh my gosh, what kind of dog is that? I've seen them in dog shows. I just looked out the window and said, it's a mop. It's a walking mop. I've seen these in dog shows. I can't remember what it's called, though.
I know, I couldn't either.
What is it?
A Bergamasco.
Oh, that's probably why I can't remember what it's called.
Sheepdog is easier.
Oh my gosh, so cool. I have no idea what kind of dog she said that was. It was a dog, did you see it? It had dreadlocks all the way down to the ground.
Yeah, I've seen that kind before.
So we're just packing up, getting ready to go, and I got completely distracted from where I was with that one. With that. Look out, kittens. I'm staying here. Okay, so completely lost track of where I was with that. Well, I think I said everything I needed to say, so I'm gonna put the camera down, pack everything up, and get on the road. We'll see you guys in a bit. Time to go. All right, we're ready to roll. Cascade Gorge. It's unbelievably beautiful here, and it's really, really sad to say goodbye to this area. It really speaks to my soul in a really, really deep way. So, but it's hard to move on from this place. This is probably the hardest place to say goodbye to, don't you think?
Yes, except for there's the hope of more ice cream where we're going.
It's true. They don't have enough ice cream around here. We're on our way now to Washington, to Amboy, Washington. We're staying at Lisbon Farms, a harvest host, for one night, and then heading north to the Olympic Peninsula. And it's drizzling a little bit, which I love. The clouds and the fog is coming in, like rolling down over the mountains, and it's just really gorgeous. I don't know if I'll be able to get any good shots, but it's so pretty.
we arrived at our harvest host for the night, Lisbon Acres. It's a small farm run by Lisa and her partner Bonnie, who gave us a tour after we got there.
Oh my gosh, that's good. Wow.
I love those.
Wow.
Those are my favorite.
Oh my gosh. Take a bite. Take a bite. Or you can put the whole thing in your mouth. It's very, very good.
They're juicy.
She's like, mm-mm.
She's like, I'm not so sure about that.
Oh my goodness, you guys are making a lot of fun.
That's Hank, Hannah, and Harriet. They're
Embin
geese.
Is that
Harriet? Harriet. So,
wow.
Like, alpacas are probably the thing that I want the most on our hobby farm.
Hello.
What are their names?
Okay, so you saw the sign that it says S'mores Pacas.
Yeah.
This is Hershey, oh. Graham, Mallow, and Gingy.
Oh my gosh.
You get alpaca love?
Yeah, they like me.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm in heaven, literally. This is absolutely our future. Absolutely, we're having alpacas.
Some does that have babies, so I'm not going to disturb them.
Okay. Alright. You saw my hopes go up in that way.
He's a good boy. Hey, you're a good dog, aren't you?
He's a big woofer.
Oh boy, you're a big doggy. Oh my goodness.
Oh! Are they supposed to fly? Okay.
She just left.
Okay. I thought that they escaped. They're trying to get over the fence.
Oh, and another one. Okay.
Hello! Hi, hey, these are little ones. These are the babies, I think.
Did you?
Cool.
Yeah. You like the chickens, Alex?
This one likes to be scratched.
That is Thor.
Thor.
And this is Marvel.
Oh my god.
The little black one is Loki.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Is this one supposed to be out?
They are what I call the smartest, stupidest birds. So he jumped the fence and is over there running back and forth screaming that he's supposed to be over here. And the problem is you'll go over there and you'll shoo him back in, and then like 5 minutes later, he'll jump the fence again.
Thank you.
love this one.
Yes.
He's so affectionate. He's so friendly. You love to be petted, don't you?
Oh my gosh. There's nothing better.
Wow, you guys, this little farm in Washington State is literally heaven on earth. It is 10 acres of pure peace and quiet and serenity and wildlife and nature, and it is exactly what Mike and I are looking for in our next home. So this is just, this is such a treat to be here. Check this out. Look at our view out the bedroom window here. Wow, this is just so cool. This is almost everything. I can't think of anything about this farm that I don't like at all. It's amazing. I love it.
Okay, sing your song. You sing too, Alex?
We love camping on a farm so much. We love animals and the pickles and the alpacas too.
All right.